Hello and welcome to Tuesday. Alex Dingman here in the 580 newsroom. Seaman High School is coping with a student's death, a national search launch for a missing Kansas teen, and the Mythbusters are performing at Washburn University this evening. All that and more coming up on Newsday now between 7 and 9 a.m. on 580 WIBW Radio.